We are getting a look at what happened when a man was shot inside of a Broward County bus in Plantation yesterday afternoon. In this surveillance video, two men are seen shouting, pushing, and punching in the back of that bus before one man pulls out a gun and fires a single shot, wounding the other man. The passengers run for cover, and the shooter gets away. Police canvass the area, but the suspect is still on the loose. If you can help police identify the shooter, last seen wearing a dark-colored Reebok shirt and carrying a backpack, you are being urged to call police at 954-493-TIPS.